what's called the Director's Cup. I don't know if all of you know what the Director's Cup is, but it's really, they throw all your sports into a pot, and after the winter sports season, we compete against about 400 Division I programs, and out of 400 Division I programs, we were 15th in the country. We have never been.
Team meeting, and that's football coaches. We don't wear suits now. You don't see a football coach on the sideline wearing a suit.
I'm in the Memorial Stadium and know that I get to see Shupo Sani and Bo Sullivan's, and I get to see the players that are willing, that bleed the orange and blue. They'll be in on Monday, on Memorial Day, we have an all-in banquet, okay? You're either all in or you're not. You're either gonna eat steaks cooked by the coaches or you're gonna have hot dogs. Because you haven't done everything we've asked you to do. That's life. That's how we're teaching our football players. It's about being responsible, it's about being accountable, and it's about being trustworthy. And that's exactly what our players are intending to do. So we'll feed them on Monday, and then on Tuesday morning we're going to run them at 6 o'clock so they end up puking out all the food on the to get their butts in shape. Hey, what motto do we want to have as a football team? What motto are we going to believe in, okay? Every one of our football players are wearing on their right wrist, go ahead and hold your arms up, okay? On their right wrist, a motto, okay? So they can see it every day, a motto of one. What does one stand for? Well, one stands for one rep, one bench press rep, one catch, one tackle, one game, one series. One championship, one, Operation New Era. This is a new era. This is a culture change. We've demanded our players to change. We want change. So we've asked them to talking about a family. And I'm talking about a family of 105. I can't wait till Monday. I'm telling you that right now. I cannot wait till Monday to see these guys back and to challenge them to make something special, Shoop. Bo, make us something special. I challenge you. Get it done. Thanks.
Named Chad Bolzer, who's the director of athletics at Richmond High School in Richmond, Indiana. He went to Milliken. I told him about the caravan that we were going on over the next week or two, and he asked me if Decatur was going to be one of the stops. And I said, yeah, it is. And he said, I would be shocked if you don't have a monster crowd at that thing, because those people in Decatur, they bleed orange and blue. And boy, was he right. So give yourself another round of applause. I've always made decisions in my life based on people primarily, and this one has been a great decision. Like Matt said, we have not looked back. We're excited to work with these kids. The guys have been very coachable, very teachable. It's probably been the biggest surprise. People ask me what the biggest surprise would be at this point through 50 plus days. It's been their response to us. Really excited about our team moving forward. I think the two things people have asked me, what are the two or three things, Coach, you think you need to keep pushing this thing forward with this particular team through the spring? The two things we've identified, and Tim talked about his motto of one, ours quickly became TNT, which is toughness and togetherness. From a sports information guy today, Derek Burson shared with me how many of you are season ticket holders and make that trip over and make Assembly Hall a lively place for the opponent to come into. We want to continue that trend and continue to ramp that up even at higher levels, and I know that you're a big part of it. We thank you for that. Appreciate all of your support. Go Illini.